be the storm glider. What happened to you? But what else? No. Don't think so. Storm glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. Maybe it's linked to... that's not it. Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier. Maybe it's linked to... No, not yet. Maybe it's linked to... Let's go, Hawk! I wonder if... Something dragged one of the soldiers into the bush. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene. But a Thanator jumped them? Dragged one away. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them. Thanator played with its prey, left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now? What's the hurry? Godzilla's buddy isn't coming back. Paul Dass wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as the wyvern punched this one in the brain van.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top Brass denies it, but the Jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Haji, are you there? I need your help with something.
Here's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hajir mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Listen, make sure you're ready for a tough fight before you track it down. No shame in coming back better prepared.
A signal? Coming from inside the Thanator. How? No Kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus. Anka, it's done. The Thanator is with A1 now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know. Glad you're okay.
There's something weird going on, though. I picked up an encrypted signal coming from its belly. Some sort of secure access code?
Maybe it swallowed an access device of some kind? Those things last forever. At least the area is safe now. Best to keep looking for signs of unusual feral activity with Hajir. We're bound to run into another one of these if there's more out there.